in 3 seconds behind Rick. All right, guys, as you see these top three cars come roaring through the pack, can actually kind of give them a little bit of room. They're racing for the victory. They're always in 4 seconds for each other. It's Greg Ryan and Houston at the top. Let's see how it all shakes out here in the last 2.5 minutes. So Greg has a 3 second lead over Ryan. And they're all running their best laps right now, trying to pull away from each other or catch up the pass. It's very impressive. One last look over on the box. Got him going in. That's good. 2 minutes. All right, Houston had a better break, but he's got 6 seconds back as the leader, Greg Hardenbach. But Brian Smith is still right with him, 1.2 seconds behind. Minute 35 to go. Greg Hardenbach still in the lead. Brian Smith is still second. Houston is third. It's down to 5 seconds between Greg and Houston. It's from first to third. Brian Smith is now on 9 tenths of a second behind. We're coming down to the 1 minute mark, so we'll get to the last part of the race. One and a half second lead over Brian Smith. Houston Thomas with 3 seconds back of that. All right, we're inside the last 30. And Greg is now got a 1.7 second lead over Brian. Those drivers are trying to put those fast laps down to pull away or catch up. Ooh, 15 to go. And it's now 8 tenths of a second lead for Greg over Brian. We're inside again. All right, finishing up, driver. Cordell finish, Woods finish, Russell finish, Cobb finish, Shaw finish, Hallenbeck, Smith, Thomas, everybody's done. All right. What a wonderful race. What a wonderful race.